Hello and welcome to the sixth episode of our video diary for our Kickstarter tabletop terrain from XPS Foam Buildings. As an exception, there is an English and a German version of this diary for better understanding. The following minutes are all about the Pledge Manager, and this topic is quite complex. First of all, the Pledge Manager is a so-called survey mail, which can only be sent once via Kickstarter. Survey, because we need some information from you. Just follow the link from the mail to the Kickstarter website to answer our questions until the end of March. First of all, we need your full name and your current address. Please take your time and fill in your details carefully. Use upper lower cases and avoid abbreviations. Finally, check your house number and postcode again, because every little mistake can cause a delay of your package or even being sent it back to us. So please, take your time and care necessary. Furthermore, we would like to know if you would like to be mentioned in the book and by what name. You have three options to choose from. With your real name, with your Kickstarter name, or that you don't want to be mentioned in the book at all. With the next question, you can choose if you want to order additional books for 55 euros each, including all free stretch goals. In this case, the shipping costs may increase a little bit, but more about that in a moment. If you don't tick anything with this question, we assume that your current pledge will remain. The next question is for all those who want to buy tools from Shifting Lands in addition to their book. This way you can save shipping costs. And you can start crafting right after receiving the book without having to give up a useful tool. To let you know which tools we have used for which building tutorials, a complete list of all building projects follows. We made sure to use as few tools as possible and only Gerard's basic tools, namely the Guider Pro or the Extended Guider Pro 2.0, the Circular Cutting Board, the Multi-Corner Cutter, and the angle cutter. As said before, with this you can rebuild all buildings from the tutorials. Of course, you can do also without these tools completely and use alternative cutting techniques. We will also explain these techniques in the book, of course. However, these alternative techniques are sometimes not as precise or comfortable. With the next question, we offer some window and door sets that are specially designed for some of our buildings. For example, if you want to rebuild the half-timbered house, the pavilion, the church, and the factory and need windows and doors for it, you can order them for a special price with the book. For some buildings, we offer two sets to choose from, but of course you can also use your own or any other windows and doors. With the last question, you have the possibility to order other popular tools from Shifting Lands. These are not necessary for the tutorials, but you can still save shipping costs if you wanted to buy them anyway. And if you want to buy anything else from the Shifting Lands assortment, just click on the last answer option. Please keep in mind that your additional purchases will increase the weight of your package and therefore your shipping costs might increase a bit. These are usually only a few euros. We will inform you by how much your shipping costs will increase via email. You will receive our answer to your additional order either at the beginning of March or at the beginning of April, depending on when you complete the survey. We kindly ask you to answer the survey by the end of March at the latest. If you answer later, we cannot guarantee that your name will be added to the book and that your order will be shipped with the others. So, please avoid delays so that you will receive your package as soon as possible. And now the promised listing of all buildings with the recommended tools. By the way, many of you wished that the extensive factory would not be reduced and be included in the book as it is. We are happy to fulfill this wish, but the tutorial will then require more pages than planned. Therefore, we have to look exactly how many pages it will be. And only if there is still space in the book, we can add another building tutorial. We hope you agree with us. So that's it for now. We'll see you again in about 2 weeks for the next episode of our video diary. We are looking forward to your feedback, and if you should have any questions, please feel free to write them in the comments. And if you want to order a book, including all three stretch goals, just join the Late Pledge program and send us an email.